Hello, how's going? This is Sam and this is brand new 15-inch gaming laptop, the Saber Pro 15, the latest member joining our Gigabyte Saber family. Since it's a Pro, there must be something special about it. And what's that something? Let's find out. First of all, we're going to open the box. Okay, so first, here we have the accessories, including a power cord and then 180 watt adapter. On the other side, we have this one carries a utility disk and also user manuals. And last but not least, is Saber Pro 15, the machine itself. Okay, so the first thing you see is its beautiful aluminum cover, very lovely. And we opened it up. Here's a 4HD IPS display with wide viewing angle and NTSC 72% color gamma. Let's move on to the keyboard. The Saber Pro 15 has four macro keys next to the power button. You may record different key combos, different keyboard backlight effects, or different power mode. As for the keyboard itself, it has 2mm key travel distance and supports 16.7 million colors RGB backlight. Not just look good, also feels good. Next, we're going to take a look at the Saber Pro 15 input and output ports. The Saber Pro 15 has USB 3.1 Type-C ports, USB 3.1 Type-A ports, HDMI mini display port, Ethernet port, audio input and out, also an SD card reader. When it comes to ports, I think one thing Saber Pro did very good is that it has the HDMI mini display port, Ethernet port and DC inject on the back, leaving you a much cleaner setup. The Saber Pro 15 carries 8th Gen Intel Core i7-8750H and NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060. It also has two RAM slots and triple storage system. The whole very powerful setup is great for media editing and of course for video games or even VR games. I've tried a few titles and here's some FPS data for your reference. What about the thermal design? Saber Pro 15 has Gigabyte super cool technology. Featuring dual fans and 5 heat pipes, the thermal design makes sure your Saber Pro 15 won't go too hot. So that is the Saber Pro 15. Good performance, good build quality, and good looking. You may check our website for more information. Thumbs up if you like the video. Follow us on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. This is Sam. I'll see you around. Bye bye. We'll be right back.